You are the cause of all this pain, but you